I'm not sure how it is.
He's standing facing into the screen like you are.
Does actually look very dark contrast.